Clark Swab, take one. First thing, bow-legged. You have a contract at the waist.
So that's what we call bow-legged.
See, it's a slow, smooth step. When you stop, one foot up in front. Preferably the one that is rolled up. See, first one. That means you just arrive at the dancing one. Everybody see you. Now the next walk is when you're going to the bar. See, you don't enter the dancing room, everybody see you. They have to give them a different walk. Upright.
Because
third position stance in dance. Tilting to the right. Quick step. Always back in third position. When we say third position, it's not third position parallel, it must be third position turned up. Quick step.
Is there one when you get the drink?
Remember this, when you have on your clocks, you must roll out your wheel. And your Heineken or your Guinness must be under your arm. Bow legged.
This is the number one.
Hey, when you're wearing clocks, no smile. Bad man face all the time. Now, if you're in the dance, you don't really have no weed, but you want to fake it, you can't keep rolling all the time. I never say your weed has to have been seed. So watch me. Bad man face, see? Remember, if you ever like a poke that lip. Two finger hold the liquor.
The scene,
I remember the scene. Usually, if you see a little girl where you like, you have to go over, touch her, come back to your spot. And call her.
Wait, see, no, no, hold on. Yes, I'm a million. No, man, this is the tracks thing.
Never come back. Alright. You see, this space is my sanctuary. I'm coming and hold it. Mm. So everything I do, I have to come back from here. So I'm going to see the cat, I'm going to like the cat. So I'm going to move to her. If you touch her, come back into the space and call her.